911, what's your emergency? Really? No, really? Hold on. Hi, I'm Chuck Nice. And you know, as a 911 operator, I get a lot of emergency calls. But listen to the request that this man in St. Augustine, Florida recently made, and you decide if it's a legitimate emergency.
911?
Yes. Can I get a police escort to Little Wayne?
To what?
A police escort to Little Wayne.
To Little Wayne?
Yes, Shawn Michael Carter, I'm sorry.
What is Little Wayne, sir?
I'm sorry, he's a rapper. He's a hip-hop artist.
Can you get a police escort to him?
Yes.
Where is it at?
I believe he stays in Miami.
You want a police escort to take you to Miami?
Or do you have a helicopter?
Yeah, we don't just send helicopters up for rappers.
Well, I'm driving there right now. I just want the fast way to get there. I don't want to get pulled up on the highway.
Okay, the fastest way to get there would be to do the speed limit on the interstate. We can't give you a police escort to go see a rapper in Miami.
There's no way you could possibly do that. I talked to some nice guys there last night. He told me he's willing to help me out with anything.
He's willing to help you take you all the way to Miami?
I don't know. He asked me if I wanted to fire and rescue, and I said, I turned him down. I should have said, yeah, right on the fire truck. You guys don't escort?
No, sir, we don't.
Okay. Are you sure?
I'm positive, sir. What's your name?
Priceless. Turns out that our 911 operator called the man back after they were disconnected and convinced him to pull over at a convenience store off of I-95. When he got there, deputies were waiting to give him his police escort directly to jail. The Little Wayne fan was arrested for making a false 911 call.
Hey, do you have a bunch of dumb videos laying around? I know you got something. You got something good, and you need to share it with the world on this show. So go, send it in. We'll give you some money. We'll put it on TV. I don't see the downside, really.